This video is to show you Promethean ActivInspire's object editing. Object editing works with any object that's on a page, including text, shapes, images, pin marks, and highlighter marks. So here is an example of the object editing menu that will appear when you click on an object. So when you select an object, you get these different buttons. The first one is the move, which is going to allow you to press and drag the button to move the object around the page. The next button is rotate, and you press and drag this button left and right to rotate an object from its center. The third option is the edit menu. This is going to show you the edit menu with more customization options if you click on that. It's the same as if you were to right click on the image. The fourth button is the translucency slider. If you press and drag this button left and right, it's going to change the opacity or the translucency of the object. The next button is group. If you have more than one object selected, you can group them together. That way that you can move them and edit them as one. The next button is bring forward. This is, and send backward is the next one. These are going to allow you to move them in the layers panel without actually having to work in the layers panel. The next button is duplicate. This creates a copy of the selected object on the page, duplicating it. And the next two buttons are increase size and decrease size. These are going to increase or decrease the size of the object, which can also be done by clicking and dragging on one of the sizing handles that are around the object. This bottom right hand corner sizing handle, the one with the line on it, that one's going to keep your object in proportion, and it's not going to be taken out of proportion or squished or squeezed too much. So let's see these in action. Here is a square. So if I click on the square, I can click on the move and I can move it around. Let's say that I want it here. I can put it right there. Notice that whenever I move it, that option can sometimes move to the bottom. It can also be on the left or to the right, but the buttons all stay the same. I can then take this star and do the same thing. This one I can rotate. So I can click and I can rotate it around if I want to. The menu option is going to show up, and I can lock this from here if I want. So now I can't do any editing to it. It also works with any images you put in, clip art or pictures. So the translucency slider, in this case, if I put this on top of that square and I use the translucency slider, it's going to start to make it look like it's hidden. So I can make it lighter if I wanted to, or hide it. And then I can come click on it and reveal it to the students. I can also use the send backward or bring forward buttons to send this behind that picture. Now it's underneath the box. Or I can bring it forward and now it's on top again. This also works. So here's an image I can also duplicate, so now I've got two pictures of this cute little puppy, and I can also increase my size or decrease my size. And then I also have the option to use the sizing handles to resize that object as well. So this video was Promethean ActivInspire's Object Editing Menu.